ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್ ಕೋವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್ ಕೋವಿಶೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಸ್ಟೇಟೆಡ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಮಿನಾಪೊಲಿ 217 million ಪೀಪಲ್. ಆರ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಅಂಡರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ prestigious education institutions, and a vibrant startup culture. We contribute to 65% of the country's aerospace-related exports from India, 67% of all aircraft helicopters manufactured for defense services is done in Karnataka. Government of Karnataka, way back in the year 2008, had set up the first ever 1,000 acres aerospace park in Devanahalli, next to Mangalore International Airport. The state has an aircraft maintenance facility at Kempegowda International Airport, Bangalore, and is planning to set up MRO at Hassan and at BAL. Karnataka is the first state in the country to announce an aerospace policy with a proposed investment of rupees 14,700 crores and with an employment potential for about 10,600 people. The city of Bangalore is one of the top three global aerospace cities.